Well, it's a question that scientists are wondering too, and it's something that scientists are actively studying. So we don't know yet. As we talked about earlier in the show, we don't have so much time with the vaccine to know how long the immunity persists. We do know that for a lot of vaccines, that immunity can wane over time, antibody levels can go down. But on the other hand, there's a number of ways that your body sort of creates immunologic memory. So even if your antibody levels drop, your immune system's ability to respond to something that it's been vaccinated against can continue. So there's two factors that affect whether or not we're going to end up needing a booster. One is the duration of immunity that we get from that first vaccine. But the second is what happens with the coronavirus itself. And if that virus starts to mutate, we're really familiar with influenza, which changes year to year. And so we have to get a new flu shot each year to continue to adapt along with the virus. It's certainly possible that we'll see something similar with COVID, where we are going to end up needing a booster shot to adapt to new variants of COVID or coronavirus as it emerges, but we just don't know yet. So it's something that we're still studying, and it's something that I think that we'll have the answer to in the next several months, particularly as we get longer and longer term follow-up from those early vaccine studies.